Now this place has nothing for me. And my mistakes are plain to see. And if I was wrong,
you built these weapons to destroy us. Why? Because you are afraid of our gifts. Because we are different. Humanity has always feared that which is different. Well, I'm here to tell you, to tell the world, you're right to fear us. We are the future. We are the ones who will inherit this earth. And anyone who stands in our way will suffer the same fate as these men you see before you. Today was meant to be a display of your power. Instead, I give you a glimpse of the devastation my race can unleash upon yours. Let this be a warning to the world.
And to my mutant brothers and sisters out there, I say this. No more hiding. No more suffering.
You have lived in the shadows in shame and fear for too long. Come out. Join me. Fight together in a brotherhood of our kind. A new tomorrow that starts today.
of times brighter than the sun, and...
The way is rugged and not without danger. The granite rocks of the lower half of the mountain now give way to a species of greenstone. And within 1,000 feet of the top, we begin to feel the icy touch of the mist.
Since that was recorded, Britain's biggest mountain has got bigger. The BBC News is read by Chris Aldridge.
European Union leaders meeting in Brussels have agreed to support the controversial plan to tackle the refugee crisis by sending all migrants who reach Greece back to Turkey. But there'll be fewer...
Downstairs by now. It's almost lunchtime. And it's really not like him to sleep in.
Sarah, go upstairs and eat breakfast.
Sam, come on, get up. Sam, come on. Come on, Sam, hurry up. He's gone. Sam's gone.
Gone? What do you mean he's gone?
As in he's not in his room. There were pillows under his duvet.
Right. Sam. Sam, are you here? Sam, where are you? He's not up here.
He's not here. I'm going out to look for him.
You know you shouldn't be drinking and you know why.
It was just a couple of glasses. I just, things just aren't great at the minute.
That's why you were late picking me up. Had a few last night, did you?
No, Holly, I wouldn't do that to you. I just lost track of time. I just overslept.
Yeah, right, whatever. Just give it to me.
No, Holly, no. No, just leave it. Just leave it!
They haven't seen him.
Dave hasn't seen him either.
Right, I'll look this way. You go that way.
Okay, come on.
As if she's seen him.
Wait. What's that?
What is it?
This is bad.
Oh, my God. What if we never find him?
Where are you going?
I'm just going to go out and meet the girls. I might meet up with Jack or Mike. I don't know, I haven't decided yet. But...
How long will you be?
I don't know, I'll be back sometime tomorrow. I don't really know yet. Anyway, Mariella's looking after you. She's in charge. Night-night.
So, what are we
going to do? Ti sembra l'ora di chiamare? Sono le 7:40. Io sono qua ad aspettarti. Qui ad aspettarti come una cretina. Sono qui a curare una bambina da rompipalle che non ti dico e tu non ti fai nemmeno un messaggio. Nemmeno un messaggio.
Be quiet. Stay quiet. Hello. Be here in 10 minutes. I've got her down the side of the building. But you need to be here in 10 minutes and with my £10,000. Otherwise. You're probably wondering why I've got you here. Stay quiet, stay still, I'll get my £10,000 and you'll be okay. Ish. Where the hell is he?
Oh my God, what are you doing?
You're gonna have to go in eventually.
I know, Mark. Look. What do you think I should do then? Are you saying this is it?
I'm just saying you've got a family to think about.
Look, I've told you, I don't love him anymore. I still love you, but... I just don't know what to do anymore.
Do you not think he's going to think something's up if you don't go in?
I've told you I'm going to go in. I'm going in there tonight. But I love you. I don't want to be with him anymore. I want to be with you.
You've got a family to think about.
I know I've got a family to think about. Oh, look, fine, if this is how you feel, that's it, that's fine.
Look, Vicky, wait. I didn't mean it like that. I just mean, look, if he finds out, there's going to be trouble. I don't think I can deal with that right now.
Look, Mark, I love you, but if you want me, you're going to have to learn to fight for me rather than just let this happen, because I need you, but if this is how you feel, so be it.